tatmayacağım.
En zevkli. Sağlarınız. Make sure your head is holding. And drop your arm all the way. Point your nose at the scroll. So we pretend it's a pillow, but it's not. Can you lift your head a little bit so you're not really sleeping on it? Can I see it? Yeah, your shoulder rest is back. No, it's not. Oh, yeah. There we go. Can you look at me first? Now look at the scroll. Point your nose at the scroll. There you go. Now you have some power. Good job. And add your hands. Make sure you're not grabbing. So your hand should be able to wave at yourself. Can you wave at yourself? There you go. And find your bowl holds with your curved pinkies. Curve those pinkies. Fly to E, tip to A, A scale, ready, fly. Perfect. Ready, go.
cookies.
So with the shoulder rest, you have to be careful to always lift your arm, especially now, put it right behind the bridge on the right. Now when you go to put your violin up, lift your arm again. Lift your arm. Take your violin. Lift your arm. Right, so that way you're always lifting your violin away from your body. Otherwise you end up scraping it against your body and then that pushes the shoulder rest up. It still falls off by itself, but that helps. Okay, let's play Ice Cream Shcone Twinkle. Ice Cream Shcone. Wait for me. So I think when we come back after the break, I think I want to do another Twinkle Parade. Are we okay with the Twinkle Parade? Edu, can we do another Twinkle Parade? Yeah? So we just are going to go around the block, playing all of our twinkles. Okay? Really? All together, Ben. All together. Oops. Can I see something? Okay, ready? Get you quick, Billy, quick. Arms up your feet. Make sure you're standing on both feet. Balance. Can you rock back and forth on your feet? Lay your feet underneath you. Good. Lie to E, tip to A. My turn. Bum 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 b and see what happens. Ready? My turn? People on the floor, ready? Clapping, ready, go. Bum, 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 bum. I think that's you too. Can you clap with Kira? Ready, go. Bum, 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 bum. Bum, 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 bum. Bum, 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 bum. Okay? Nice and tall. So if you're watching the video and you don't know, try clapping. Ready? My turn. So let's see, who haven't we done yet? We haven't done Julia. We haven't done Ben and Brock. Did we do you and Jenny? I don't think so. No, we have a lot left. And let's go to book two, Gavotte by Lulu Lee. You can sit down. Also, April 6th, we will be doing Gossip Gavotte, so if you've not reviewed that properly in a while, you have a 2-week warning. Ready? Lulu Gavotte. No introductions in book two, but still always fly to E and tip to A, because that gives you your best bow arm. Okay, check your pinkies, check your thumbs, check that your fingers are up and over, and ready for thumb side corner. Do we need to do some jumping jacks? Unzip, take a step. introduction. And book five, German dance. Hi, Myra. We miss you. Everybody's like, where's Myra? Hopefully she's watching the video later. Sit down. German dance. Ready? Breathe with me. Come over here. There you go.
Thank you.
You don't know. Gavotte from Mignon.
Or two Grenadiers or Witch's Dance. Okay. This one does have an introduction. So take a nice bow first, please. Thank you for learning.